Hello friends, in my last video I had discussed two methods of factorization. Now in this video I'll be discussing another two methods of factorization. Factorization if the expression is the difference of two squares and if the expression is in the form of a perfect square. So let's see the first method of factorization, which is difference of two squares. A difference of two squares means the expression would be in the form of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b into a minus b. Let's see the same with an example. Suppose there is an equation x cube minus 25x. So in order to factorize this, let's take x as the common variable here. We get x square minus 25. If we see this carefully, x square minus 25 is the difference of two squares, which can be written as x square minus 5 square. So it is basically in the form of a square minus b square. So using this expression, let's write the above equation as x plus 5 into x minus 5. So this is how we factorize the above equation, which is in the form of difference of two squares. Now looking at the second method, which is in the form of a perfect square. Perfect square means if the equation is in the form of a square plus b square plus 2ab, it can be factorized as a plus b whole square. In the same way, if it is in the form of a square plus b square minus 2ab, it can be written as a minus b whole square. Let's see the same with an example. Suppose there is an equation 4x square plus 9y square plus 12xy. So this equation can be written in the form of a square plus b square plus 2ab. Let's see how. 4x square can be written as 2x whole square. 9y square can be written as 3y whole square, and 12xy can be written as 2, a is this 2x, b is 3y. So this equation can be written in this form, which is a perfect square, a square plus b square plus 2ab. So we can write this equation as a plus b whole square, which is 2x plus 3y whole square. So this is how we factorize the equation if the expression is in the form of a perfect square. Thank you so much. Bye bye for now.